Go to his website, johngorka.com, if you want to learn more about where he's going to be. And
that's what I do, because I know where I am this weekend, but that's about it. I mean, maybe next week, but not after that.
Okay. Stay in the moment.
A part of your own.
I wish you could live forever, and that I could be there too, and that there'd be generations to look after me and you. But I know that isn't likely, so I guess I'll say it now, that I love you past the boundaries the time and breath allow. You were my first memory. We were playing in the grass, like the colors of your apron, love was colored in to last. And I'm glad the light still hits your face, glad every time you answered the phone. For you, life and home have never been an easy place, and I'm glad to be part of your own. You were the foundation that we built my life upon. First with Dad and Cass and Mary, then one was sick and one was gone. People only get one family, and a lot of them are rough. I'm glad the one I got was one that wasn't hard to love. So I hope I have your toughness, along with your will to be kind, and know that as I am one of yours, as you are one of mine. And I'm glad the light still hits your face, I was glad every time you answered the phone. For you, life and home have never been an easy place, and I'm glad to be part of your own.